There's a girl. Hey, wait. Yeah. Hey guys, and welcome back. Today I am sitting at my desk, which you would think is pretty normal, but it's not, because typically I sit on the floor. Every video I filmed up to this day, I sat on the floor. I don't know why, I just did. I also have a ring light on my desk, even though you can't see me, but just want you to know I look, you know, pretty bougie. Kidding, I'm in pajamas, I just have a ring light. But anyway, so, as you can see, New Year's update! Woo! So, re-added fireworks. I love fireworks, I have some left from last year. Confetti poppers, ability to equip balloons, polka dot material, placeable beams, rods, planks, molding, and chains. I don't really know what that means, but I guess we're gonna find out. Removed Christmas-themed objects and decorations, which is sad, because, like, you know, and minor bug fixes, which they always do. So yeah, I found that on Bloxburg headlines, as you can see at the top. Anyway, let's go and get into Roblox. Yes, I have Among Us on there. My friends? Okay, let me just talk about this real quick. Why does it say I have zero friends? Oh my god. But I got, like, no friends. Like, that's all my friends. Which I'm super excited about, because I only like to add, like, people I'm doing collabs with, or, like, my friends IRL. Because they just fill up way too fast, because, like, look. 75 requests. I'm sorry, like, I can't. I don't know. Like, I'd love to add you all, but obviously I can't. Got Emma in there. I got... Oh, that's Emma's in real life friend. My sister. Go add her up. Corn, obviously. Mary. Akilah. I don't play with her. I just follow her because I really like her. Anyway, let's go check out the update and stop listening to me blabbering. See, the way I hold my tablet, my hand typically goes over the speaker, which is really weird because then it muffles the noise. I'm going to try not to do that. So let's check out all the new things in build mode first. Let's see, what do we got? Standard round rod. What is it, though? Huge rod. Medium, standard, small. You can just put it wherever you want. Okay, I think you can put it in the air too if there's a wall here. Let me put some walls. Let me just slap a big wall down. That's nice. I think it's like the string. So I haven't really figured out exactly how to use the string yet. Yeah, you can put it up the wall. I haven't figured out exactly how to use the string yet, so. Dude, how do I get it straight though? They're just getting increasingly bigger. It's whatever. It's not really that exciting. more just because I don't want to be broke, but, you know. They didn't add these. Those are the trees from last time. I love them. They're so cute. What is this? Standard industrial beam. Oh, you can put it up the wall, too. So that's good for building, I guess. I don't know. I think these are good. These will be good. They will be helpful. I'm not saying they won't be. But it's going to take me some time to figure out how to use them. Like, I'm not gonna... I feel like it's gonna be one that I don't use a lot because it's just really complicated to me. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe I'll try to do something cute with it. What is this? Detailed traditional wall molding. Why is there chains on there, though? What the heck? Okay, what is this? Whoa! Fancy. I don't know. Whatever. It's just confusing to me. Let's see, is there new decorations? Yes, there is! Okay, I'm trying to figure out what's actually new here, because, like, you know, look! Confetti cannons! Oh my god, I love confetti cannons. Actually, I don't know, because we've never had them before. Well, we probably have, but I'm just dumb. Balloons! I love balloons! I love balloons. What am I wearing right now? Here, I'll make one red so it, like, matches my outfit. You know? Ooh, cute! So guys, I never recorded myself holding the balloon, so here's a clip that I went back to do. Look! Oh, it's even, like, on a little, like, string, so it, like, wiggles around. I thought it would just be straight, but it wiggles. Like, it's actually floating. So that's the balloon, guys, if you're curious, or you could just, like, go try it for yourself, but that's the balloon. You know, while we're here, let's light off the fireworks. Actually, no, because I do that later in the video. No, I'm not going to light off the fireworks. You got to wait. Stay in the video, because I'm going to put fireworks later. Can we change the color of the confetti cannons? Okay. I'll probably buy a bunch of confetti cannons, because, you know, like, why not? Okay, we have these things. You can also make them like any of the other things, where they go, like, what I put straight, like that. And you can come out of the wall, just like the chains. Yeah, fireworks, obviously we need a couple of those. I already have some of these, they're in my storage, but I'll buy some anyway, whatever, they're fun. Where's the big boy? Oh, this one's fun too. I think in the roleplay, maybe I'll have like a big fireworks show, because I have like a ton of fireworks. Bam, we should change the colors so that they're like pretty. What color should we make it? We'll leave that one gold and we'll make this one a different color of gold. I know I'm boring, guys, leave me alone. Ew, not green. Purple, ooh. And blue. Oh, that's royal, so. Yeah, okay, let's light all these fireworks and see what happens. Ooh, it's even dark, okay. Can I light all of them? Yes! Come on, go! Woo! Dude, they're so pretty. Why are they not? Hello? Why were those guys not sparkling like they're supposed to? That was weird, okay. Confetti cannons! Oh my god, the confetti cannons are, like, kind of cute, though. Ooh, thank you. My sister just brought me food. Thank you, sister.
Welcome, sister.
She brought me pretzels and crackers. I'm not gonna eat them while I film, though, because it's gonna be way too loud. Woo! Let's go for a drive and see what's new. I'm not gonna lie. I thought my sister was gonna make me real food. I could have thrown crackers in a bowl. But it's fine. I still love her. Also, if you hear loud noises upstairs, it's because my sister's room is right above mine, and every time I go to record a video, she decides to stomp like a hippopotamus. No! Whoa, what was that? Okay, I just went really wonky. Go wonky! Go absolutely bonkers! Do you guys remember when that was like a TikTok thing or something? I don't know. I can't drive today. Whee! My sister also gave me Smarties, which I think are from Halloween, so I probably shouldn't eat them, but I'm probably gonna eat them anyway. Yes! The firework place is here. Hey, let me in. Let me in! Okay, for some reason, these guys didn't go off. Like, I didn't- they sounded like they were going off, but they weren't going off. And that's weird to me. Gonna buy a bunch of these bad boys. Oh, they don't go to your inventory. I think I just spent a bunch of money on them and only got one. Wait, what are these ones? Oh, those ones are colorful confetti poppers. Okay, boomer. Oh, when you go near them now, they go off. That's cool. So you know what they look like? I got a little sparkler, y'all. Woo! Okay, I'll buy a couple. Oh, I forgot these ones are, like, super expensive. No, I don't want to use it now. Someone just tried to invite me to their house. I don't want to go to your house. I can just buy these in build mode. Anyway, whatever. Yeah, but I got a sparkler. Okay. Let me just- Is it just me, or has some of the graphics in Bloxburg been wonky lately? Like, look at my sparkler. And then the fireplace in my house is also, like, wonky like that. So maybe that's why they weren't showing up. Is it because of Bloxburg, though? Or, like, am I just stupid? I don't know, bro. Let's go drive around and see what's up. We still got the skating rink over here. I love the skating rink. It's so nice. Ice cream. Guys, also, I'm filming this on Wednesday. Not like the Wednesday before it's uploaded, the Wednesday it's being uploaded. Because the update came out the Wednesday I wanted to upload, and this was supposed to be a roleplay video, but like there was no point in uploading a New Year's update after New Year's, so then I had to rush to get this done. So that's why the video was late today, because I'm filming this and editing it on the same day. It's currently, what time is it? 12:30. The video is supposed to be up right now, and I'm still recording it, so stress. That's fun. Also, I'm not back to school yet, but I have to go back to school very soon. But we're not going back. We're going online. I'm sorry, I'm eating pretzels. I'm sorry if that's disgusting to you. I'm trying not to, but, like, I'm really hungry. But, yeah, I have to go online till the end of the month. And there's two COVID outbreaks at my school. And the number of COVID cases, like, in my city doubled over Christmas break. So I don't think we're going to go back, and I'm really scared because my next quad is English and Science, and I'm probably going to fail because, like, I'm already failing my other classes. I'm not failing, but, like, I'm not doing really good, so. Yay! I hate everything. Anyway, it looks like that's all of the new stuff in Bloxburg, so I'm going to do a little outro now so that I can go edit this and have it up so that you guys can watch it. Yay! I don't know why I'm like this today. My personality changes like every other day, I swear. Also, I recently got fired from my job. Not my IRL job. I had like a job designing clothes for a girl who owned a Roblox clothing group. But she paid me Robux to do it, but she fired me. So, not in a mean way at all. Like, she was really nice, but really professional about it. Like, I'm not throwing shade at her or anything, but she fired me. So now all the clothes that I made, I get to post on my store. So, that's exciting. Why is my washing machine making noise? Stop. So now, I'm going to post all in my casual brand when I buy premium again so that you guys can buy it. And it's going to be super cute. Oh my god, someone is standing right there. Oh, nope, that's just my car. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you go check out the New Year's update because it's super fun. I'm definitely going to have some sort of party. Speaking of which, I'm going to a party tonight. Should I vlog that? Maybe. Like a vlog. Not a vlog. Like a Bloxburg party, not an IRL party. Stay safe, guys. Don't go to parties. Don't go out. Like, stay in your house if you're in lockdown still. I'm talking way too fast. But I'll see you guys all next week. It's gonna be a roleplay video next week, 100%. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. Follow Builders Club on Instagram because we're actually gonna be making videos in Builders Club real soon. Follow my roleplay, Patty Cakes, on Instagram. It'll all be linked below. Just go check it out. Yeah. And I'll see y'all next time. Come on, really? And I'll see y'all next time. Also, if we have 3 members, possibly 4 members for Builders Club, but I'm looking for more. So if you want to be a part of that and you're a small content creator, just check out the forum. That'll be linked below. Yeah, all the information's on there about, like, requirements and all that, so just go check it out. Thank you for 706, I believe. And I need to stop talking. Bye. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?